Thousands of people come and they enjoy this event. Many children come and they look forward to this event, and this has really become part of their identity and the way that they identify with the Muslim community. So we want to preserve this, we want to keep it going strong. It's a great initiative to support. Of course, we're all here enjoying it. So please, it is Eid, be generous. Donate, inshallah. Yes, your zakat al-fitr, your zakat al-mal, but also please donate to support this wonderful event so that we can continue to have it, continue improving it, how many people come soon, inshallah. We'll start around 10, possibly a little bit later, 10:15, but we'll start as soon as we can, inshallah. And then there will be a second prayer at 11 o'clock for those who couldn't make it in for the first one. The carnival passes will be available for purchase if you didn't pre-purchase one online, starting at 11 o'clock. The kids, I'm sure half of your attention is at the back with all of those sparkling lights. There's animals back there, there's going to be animal shows, stunt shows, fire show, feeding zoo, video game tournaments, sports tournaments, lots and lots to do, inshallah, all day starting at 11 o'clock, and those that fun will continue throughout the day until 6 o'clock p.m. I'd like to also make mention of some of our key sponsors, and again, without their support, this wonderful event would not be possible. The first of which is Maple Lodge Farms. And then we have Islamic Relief, who I'm sure they'll have a presence here. You can find them in the sponsored area. Human Concern International is also one of our key sponsors this year. And of course, everyone knows and loves Paramount Fine Foods. So please take the time throughout the day to visit these sponsors and show them your gratitude and your support. JazakAllah khair.
Yeah, let's go walk around the bazaar thing.
Thank you. We have a lost child who's wearing a polo, a white polo t-shirt. So on the board, he's wearing a white dress. Please bring her to the information.
Hi, Lama.